I have 5 grandchildren. I would do anything, anything to protect my 5 grandchildren, including, as a last resort, shooting them if I had to protect the lives of my grandchildren.
What? Have we really gone so woke that a God-fearing, flag-waving Republican can't shoot her own grandchildren to save them?